Yo, like,
who are my name is Agent Painter from the FBI. I was wondering,
like, the real FBI?
Yes.
Oh.
Have you seen this man?
Do you know him?
Well, he's got a nose. Seen people with noses before. He's got eyes, I think.
Thank you for your time.
Well, you have a good day now.
Good afternoon, ma'am. Agent Gardner with the FBI. We have some questions for you. Have you seen this man? It's very important that we find him.
Is this a man?
It is a man.
It's not really my taste.
Well, ma'am, it's for the public safety. We have to find him.
Well?
Any information you have may help.
Went and bought some bread at the store this morning.
That's wonderful, ma'am. Have you seen this man or know his whereabouts by any chance?
This man, does he like bread?
I'm not sure, ma'am, but you enjoy your bread.
Sorry.
You have a good day, ma'am.
I cannot believe we haven't found these guys by now.
What about Memphis?
No, that won't work. Remember that Tuesday?
I still think they could have gotten through Birmingham.
But they'd have to have used another vehicle because we took the one they were using.
What about Albertville? That's closer.
They've had them for months now, and first they were in North Carolina and then Kentucky, and who knows where they are now. What are we doing?
I think we've finally found the guys that you've been looking for.
Wonderful. I'll let them know right away. Thank you for your help.
Hey guys, we got them.
Roy?
Location of the hostage is 325 Woodbrook Avenue.
Everything is broken. Everything is breaking down, breaking down. Everything is bleeding. Everything is bleeding.
Hey, we got somebody over here. Hey, it's gonna be okay. We're getting you out of here. You're gonna be all right. We got you.
I got a bad case, I'm turning it up. I'm getting lonely in here, so I'm gonna go.
Looks like we got him finally.
Yeah.
You okay?
I will be. Say revenge is sweet, but sometimes it's gingerbread, man. It's just the way life is.